गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू इंट्रोड्यूस मायसेल्फ, दिव्या भास्करला फ्रॉम मंचिर्याल डिस्ट्रिक्ट, टीचर ट्रेनी गवर्नमेंट हाई करीमनगर. बिफोर गोइंग टू आवर टॉपिक, मे आई आस्क वन क्वेश्चन? ओके चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट डू वी सी इन अवर कैंपस? Plants. We see many plants in our campus. Yes or no?
Yes.
Today our topic is plants around us. What is our topic?
Plants around us.
Okay. Plants and animals coexist on the earth with the human beings. Okay. Do you know, children, what are the uses of the plants? Okay. Plants give us fresh air. Fruits, flowers, timber, shade, food, shelter, etc. Okay? Okay, what are the uses of the plants? Plants give fruits, flowers, timber, air, shade, shelter to us. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Are all plants similar?
No.
No. Some plants are small, some are big, some are very big. Okay? The plants divided into three types. What are they? Small, big, very big. Children, do you know what are the small plants? Anusha, stand up and say.
Rose,
lily. Marigold. Small plants are rose, lily, aloe vera, touch me not, etc. Okay? What are the big plants? Tejashwini, stand up and say.
Jasmine, banana, strawberry.
Okay, thank you. Banana. What are the very big plants or trees?
Banyan.
Sumalata, stand up and say.
Neem, mango,
Ashoka, teak, banyan, etc. Very big plants are trees. Some plants creepers with very tender system like bottle gourd, jasmine, bitter gourd, etc. Okay? Now, children, do all plants give flowers, fruits, timber? No. Some plants give fruits, some plants give flowers, some plants give timber only. Okay? Which plants do give flowers to us? Sushmita, stand up and say. Which plants do give flowers?
Roses.
Rose. Lily.
Jasmine.
Okay, thank you. Children, which plants do give fruits to us? Saja.
Mango.
Okay, thank you. Which plants do give timber to us? Monica. Teak, neem, etc. Okay? Now, parts of a plant. Do you know parts of the plants? Roots, stem, leaves, branches, flowers, fruits are the parts of the plant. What are they?
Roots.
Say loudly.
Roots.
Stem. Leaves.
Branches.
Flowers and fruits. Okay, children, look at the board. I draw one diagram. Assume that this is a plant. Okay? These are roots. And this is stem. And these are leaves. This is a flower. These are branches. And this is a fruit. Okay? Now, parts of a plant and it functions. Okay? Now, roots. Do you know, children, how the roots are helpful to the plant? Okay, I will explain. The foundation gives support to the house. Yes or no?
Yes.
Like that, the roots to helpful to the plant to stand erect. Yes or no? Yes, and the plant absorbs water and nutrition through the roots. Okay, roots grow in the soil. Okay, now stem. A part of a plant above the ground is called stem. This is stem. Okay, how the stems are useful to the plant? The stem give gives necessary support to the plant to stand straight. Okay, and this stem absorbs water and nutrition from the roots and transport to the all parts of the plant. Okay, children, do all plants have same stems? No. Some plant stems are thorns, some are soft, some are rough, some others have thick bark. Okay, now leaves. Do you know, children, how the leaves are helpful to the plant? Leaves prepare food for the plant. What is it? Leaves prepare food for the plant. Okay, leaves, sorry, the sun give heat and light energy. Yes or no?
Yes.
This energy absorbed by leaves and make use of it in the preparation of food. Okay, the plant which have more leaves, they prepare more food. The plant which has less leaves, they prepare less food. Okay, children, almost of all leaves are green in color. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Why the leaves have green color? Leaves are green in color due to the presence of chlorophyll. What?
Chlorophyll.
Okay, up to now what we learn? Uses of the plants. What are they? Plants give us fruits, flowers, timber, air, shade, shelter. Okay, then types. How many types are there?
Three.
Small plants, big plants, very big plants. Okay, then parts of a plant. What are the parts of the plants? Roots, stem, leaves, branches, flowers, fruits. Okay, and today we learn about roots, stem, leaves. Okay, tomorrow we will discuss remaining three parts. Okay, may I ask some questions?
Yes.
How many types are there in the plants?
Three types.
What are they? Small, big, very big. Okay, how the roots are helpful to the plant? Sahaja. Roots absorb water and nutrition from the soil and transport to the all the parts of the plant. Okay, thank you.